Hello, 大家好.
One of Taiwan's hottest young actors, Derek Chang, recently visited Singapore to promote StarHub's Night of Stars, and E! News Asia put him in the hot seat.
热，对，因为我很怕热。 对，所以其实来新加坡的时候都不会穿太多，但我今天穿了帽T，学不乖。
Singapore is well known for its local food culture. We want to know which Singaporean dishes Derek has tried.
海南鸡饭，对，然后我还要想要吃咖呀，咖呀，咖呀，对。
A reality show veteran in China with a massive fan base, what other reality shows would Derek like to try his hand at?
我蛮想要参加竞赛。 感觉蛮有趣，像 Running Man 那种。From
Running Man to Leading Man, which Hollywood actor would the budding actor most want to work with?
李奥纳多。动作的话，可能就是选汤姆·克鲁斯。Derek
has also attended the recent Golden Bell Awards in Taiwan and tells us all about his experience.
其实收到消息的时候，我就有点觉得很不真实。在红毯上，心情就是你要把你的紧张掩饰，但就是抖脚一直在抖。我觉得对我来说是。 不只是一个很重要的晚会，另外一个是可以跟就是朋友或者是前辈一起就是相聚，其实就是很开心。Lastly,
any messages to his fans watching E! News Asia?
E! Asia 朋友们，大家好，我是 Derek 张轩瑞，谢谢你们一直以来对我的支持，然后还有鼓励，也希望大家日后能够再继续支持我。
For the top entertainment news and more, keep it here on E! Online Asia.